C9 Zulu Sierra Charlie Train Spotter Mobile Monitor in Huntley, Illinois. C9 CSD to net control.
Thank you. I'd say my wind just bounced off my windshield about pea size, about 2-3 millimeter diameter.
KC9CSZ to net control. KC9CSZ is en route to Marengo to head off that part of the sector of the storm, so stand by. KC9CSU to net control. KC9CSU reports visibility down to about a quarter of a mile less in some spots. KC9CSU and net control, was that last page to me?
No, I think I'm over by.
Thank you.
copy down to Jessica.
CSD to net control traffic. I'm just trying to get in Marengo, about 5 seconds outside of Marengo. I got 1.18 to the range measured on a weather station. Currently, net control is an ongoing total, not a direct total, but an ongoing. Also, on that note, net control, as I'm pulling into Marengo, I'm coming through the core, so that could change. Stand by. KC9ZSC to net control. Right now in a heavy rain here in Marengo, Illinois, we have small size hail, roughly pea size every interval, and heavy rain intervals too, but kind of mixed in there together, so. KC9ZSC to net control. I now have small streets starting to flood and pounding of water on roadways and really all around equals some minor flooding. Control, current total 2 inches, 2.16 inches of rain ongoing total.
I'm gonna do this. Did I just go the wrong way? Yeah, I went the wrong way. Oh, well.
Fuck it. 69 ZSC net control. Yeah, net control eastbound 20 going in towards Woodstock and Huntley is now beginning to flood right in front of the bank area. Well, actually, that's a little strip mall here, but people are actually flooding through there, driving through there, so it's getting pretty bad up here now. Yeah, net control, stand by, I'm going to drive more towards downtown Marengo and figure out what's going on here. I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm gonna go towards the hill for the drive itself.
Thank you.
Central and Auburn. Mobile.
Rainfall is also occurring with this storm. lightning is occurring with this storm. Lightning can strike 10 miles away from a thunderstorm. Seek a safe shelter inside a building or vehicle. The following is a flash flood warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Winnebago County in north central Illinois, southern Boone County in north central Illinois, southwestern McHenry County in northeastern Illinois, until 11 p.m. Saturday at 4:57 p.m. Doppler radar.
Where are you going?
Going up north to Wonder Lake, and I think maybe I'll just head home.
This is the next line coming through. You bought way through it, maybe an hour or two at most.
Okay.
As an estimation, but it could be faster, slower, depending. Yeah. That purple box of tornado watch box is going to knock you out by the Beacon Battle. But it's the first line came through, it was all rain. The next line could be worse than the first line, so.
In other words, flooded roadways. This is New Weather Radio, KXI 41.
Skywarn, status, yellow.
CFC to net control.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm heading southbound on 20, and parts of the roads are now getting where it's almost impassable. Not yet, but it's slowly getting there, so I want to relay that in. Yes, parts of Route 20 going into, like, the TA truck stop towards 90. Parts are almost impassable or getting there. CSC to net control. Current storm total is 3 inches and 42.
Offshore to me.
control, and out of Mexico.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I think my home digitizer went down. Can you still see me on APR?
Control from KC9 ZSC. I'm gonna do a little U-turn here where I'm sitting in Marengo. Head back to 20. You gotta jump on the next cell coming in.
Environment for the next few hours. Break commercial effects.
KC9ZZ to net control.
Information at 534 National Weather Service LOT has continued to produce under warning 16 alpha winds and wind shield for going to Calvin McHenry until 5:45. A couple separate warning boxes here. Also, the Winnebago and Boone County warning box cycle until 6. The recorder says hail 16 alpha winds and the statement WA9NAM at 5:35.
KC9ZSC to net control.
Go ahead.
I'm sitting on 20 going towards Boone County, and just the outskirts of Marengo, the road is completely flooded over and it's impassable. I'm thinking about heading back into Marengo, the main downtown area, because now it's just cars are this impassable over here. You can't buy, they're just flooding over. And the last thing, net control, I have 4 inches and 34 on the weather station now currently ticked.
understand how long it's...
69ZSC 20 and about Park Drive. Yeah, if KC9 Live is listening, it's actually Marengo just before you hit Boone County line. Control, KC9ZSC is just going to sit here on standby, make sure it doesn't get any worse than what it already is. Standby. KC9ZSC, go again. It's currently ponding over the main lines over at the cross 20. It's just ponding across the road. Also noted, net control, I'm sitting in a little area, parking area here, across from the Ace Harbor on 20. Their lot here is also flooding from the pond and two flowing down. Control from KC9ZSC. I'm going to try to get across the street by the Ace Harbor to get a good visual of what I just called in so you can see for yourself on the live stream what exactly is going on here.
Let me pull that back up.
Yeah, Nathan truck, give me about like maybe 2 or 3 minutes here to get across the road, and I'll jump down and get a visual of what's going on too. KC9 ZSC and net control. Do you get a good visual now? Yeah, net control. You want me to get a few photos of this? I'll go out there, snap me some photos, and send them back into K-Lot or just the live stream. Net control, I'm gonna get a few photos and I'm gonna send them to you through Facebook. You can send them on K-Lot or however you wanna share them, but I got a few photos. Stand by. KC9 ZSC to net control. No problem. I'm just going to sit here and see if it gets any worse or better, but it's not getting any better. Now it's starting to flow into the parking lots and kind of crevice up over now. Chicago, Durney, Mundelein, Highland Park, Wilmette, Vernon. Net control from KC9 ZSC. The farther west you go towards Boone County, the worse the flooding gets. Right now, where I'm sitting, about 3 or 4 inches of standing water. You get farther down west, it's like 4 or 5, possibly a little bit more than that in intervals. How you doing? There's still a whole wave coming out of Iowa right now. Second wave is coming out of Iowa, one little squall line coming through. It's going probably about maybe central Illinois all the way up to Wisconsin, one big line coming through out of Iowa.
I can't believe how long the storm sat here.
Yeah. We got dumped on. Right now I'm about almost 5 inches of rain off the weather station on the roof. That's give or take when it died down a little bit, almost 5 inches sitting here. Alright, I'm actually live on the Rockford Weather Net right now, giving them relays back to the weather service. Well, it just doesn't get any better or any worse, but hopefully it gets better, but it's getting worse. There's about 3 or 4 inches of standing water here. There's almost 5 or 6 of standing inches of water going westward. You get farther west out towards the McHenry and Boone line, there's 5, 6 inches of standing water down there too. If you come from the other way coming into Durango, it's so it's, that's kind of why I'm just saying it doesn't get any worse or any better, so. If I get a wind report, it's coming off the weather station, the hurricane relay that right back then, plus the rain delay too, so.
Well, I appreciate your time.
I'm Francis, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Francis.
But the next wave is going to be worse than the first wave was like that. The next wave could be worse.
What do you think? 4 hours out?
I give it about 2 hours. It's moving fast, about 2 hours. About two hours, 50 minutes roughly. It's hauling. I know what. That's stupid, but. 2 hours, maybe 2 hours and 15. It could be less, could be more, but. It's an estimation of a time, so. And now they just put another tornado warning out in Iowa. Jackson, Jones County, Iowa just got a tornado. Jackson and Jones is right about there now, tornado warning. It's embedded in the front line of this. Keeping everybody else safe, but if it gets worse, I can. You'll be safe out there. Well, the next wave will be here in about, like I said, 2 hours, maybe less, maybe a little bit, but. It's gonna be a mixed bag. You know what? Why do so?
There's 6 in Appleton, there's all 1% in there, it's pretty much what it is right now. Police aren't able to pass.
Until 6 p.m. for southeastern Winnebago and southwestern Boone counties. 8:530. strong thunderstorm will remain over mainly open waters. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until the storm passes. Frequent lightning is occurring with this storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck as possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.
Houston.
There's just something my son Sam. I said, you gotta come down and see this thing.
Radio.
He says, hey,
I'll be here for a while. I'm not leaving. I'm actually live streaming now the internet for the data networks. So everything I'm seeing these guys running to the web, they're all getting it live on the internet. The National Weather Service is seeing all this live right in real-time data feeds, though. Camera on the dashboard's going live to the internet. They're all getting this all live to the internet.
Appreciate
your time very much. Oh, no worries. Yeah, I haven't bowled for almost 6 or 7 months. I just quit bowling. Just too much side stuff. Too much side drama, and I was like, it wasn't worth it. Right? Exactly. Oh, no worries.
Storm.
Chad, just give me a call and send me a message. I'll be around unless we open and I get called out there.
Net Control, KC9ZSC is going to go on standby so I get something to eat here until the next wave comes through. KC9ZSC clear for now in Monterey.
Thank you.
What's up? What's going on? And listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to know when coming out of Iowa right now. Well, everyone's getting a hold of me now, so let's split. Currently, right now, it's maybe about, give or take about an hour or two before it gets here, the next wave. Gonna be the second wave. Everything from the first wave went into the second wave made it stronger, so. Yeah, I'm going back into town to get something to eat now and then come back on call and maybe some around here for them, so. Carpentersville, Algonquin, Sleepy Hollow, East Dundee, Lake, Indiana, the Hills, Huntley. Well, the tornado warning's way out in Iowa right now, but it's not said there's one on the ground, but it said there is the warning, so it's kind of a take it what it's worth, so. Have a good one. Yep. Yep.
C9ZSC clear in 73 for now.
Seven, three.